Oh man, let me log into this crazy Keela's life on YouTube, man. See what all the bubs is about. Become a lunatic like all these other people. It's crazy Keela. Crazy Keela's life. It's crazy Keela. Crazy Keela's life. Crazy Keela. Crazy Keela. Crazy Keela. Crazy Keela. Crazy Keela.
Crazy
Keela's life.
Crazy Keela's life.
Like, comment, subscribe, become a lunatic.
Is it something that I want you all on me? Loving all on me, touching all on me, f***ing all on me. Go be honest, 30,000 feet and we can lead the world behind us. Cause we keep it raw, I'ma hit it with no
X. No, what are you doing with the action?
Cutting it.
What are you,
what is the word before?
What are you doing?
What is it, what? Before,
what? You using the X to do what?
You cutting it.
It's not, that's not the word.
X.
I don't want to say that, but I was like, is she drowning? Mom, fix your bathing suit.
We can take a trip, just you and I. You got it. To show you off, come out and pull.
Yeah, mine is. So we went to Starbucks on me and sandwich. And a drink, my boy. Bye, y'all. And I got a cookie. Look, why I thought I lost my wallet. I literally ran like I was Usain Bolt. I was a sprint runner.
This cheese is actually good. It just
scratch star. Back to the hotel to see if I left it at the pool, and it wasn't at the pool. And I got worried a little bit, but I said, please, Lord. I was praying. I was praying
strawberries
to Jesus here. Christ Almighty that my wallet was in the room, and it was. Whew, I'm so relieved. I can eat in peace. I was about to be a Miami resident. So, I'm going to finish eating, y'all. But we were up there in that pool. I got all the girls with me.
Hey, Tisha.
Kendall.
You didn't get me.
Oh, I didn't. Mm-hmm. Your bundle look awkward. Right. That my sister and that my baby. Y'all.
Yeah,
we'll
tell y'all when it's ready.
That was scary. That was scary.
How
I
guess about?
I guess we can start getting ready. It's like 10, 9, 11. It don't take that long. Cause I'm only putting like my.
I'm not doing no makeup.
I'm doing
after
makeup.
After my face is burning.
I'm doing makeup. I mean, I'm not doing makeup. I'm just putting eyebrows and my lashes on. Cause my face is still like.
I ain't even touching my eyebrows.
Yeah, I think I'm only doing my eyebrows. I'm just gonna wear shades the whole time. I don't even care.
I think he might be outside. Cause I think
they'll
be
performing. All right, y'all. Doing. Right. The banana boat was right through this way, right?
Okay.
The beach. Okay. We about to go do banana boating. Hopefully we can get it done before we go upstairs and get ready for this drag brunch. But yeah, we about to get this in because we need to be at drag brunch by 2:00. It's like 11:15 now. But let's see if we can get it in because it's first come, first serve. And if we got to wait long, we're going to probably do it later. So I'll holler at y'all in a minute.
So we got our today. Yes, we looking cute. We're on our way
to the liquor store. I'm looking cute. She looking cute. I'm gonna be trying it on me. My camera look kind of cloudy. Hold on, y'all. Okay, that's better. We're on our way to the liquor store so we can get some alcohol. That's what she got on today. We all going to a drag brunch in a little while. We didn't get to go on banana boat because we didn't book ahead in a tough time. We can do it later on. So, did y'all see how my glasses just fogged up from the heat out here? Jesus, I can't see nothing, honey. Nothing. Well, we're on our way now to liquor store, and then we're gonna try to do our water sports when we get back before we go to karaoke. But yeah, I'm sweating already. As soon as I hit the streets, I'm sweating. Now they back there. Kendu and Tisha is back at the room. So let's go ahead and get this alcohol. So we got to do with this drag brunch. How did y'all do that?
Your food look good.
trying to vlog and I'm completely wasted. Girl, I am wasted.
She's here vlogging.
Y'all trying to do what?
Find the bag.
Wait, did you have when we got out of the car?
What bag?
A pocketbook.
What did it look like?
Mom, it's wicker. Wicker pocketbook. You seen a wicker pocketbook? Where is my phone?
Oh, you got your phone. You have your phone because I seen you looking at videos.
Let me holler at y'all.
Wow, we should.
We found the purse. I'm drunk.
Why she got a
purse? We all drunk.
Y'all, we found the purse, y'all.
Call it off.
It ain't my. We call
off the manhunt. We found the purse.
Look, that's because all of us drunk and they forget where the hell they put their stuff at.
Like they helping us.
Exactly. They can't even see this video. So you put
it. They're going to see the goddamn on radio.
When they can't do nothing like right.
Screw y'all. Screw y'all. Screw y'all fools. Food. Fuck y'all. We leaving. I'm going to they go eat y'all. Because they rude is a mother slucker.
Don't say
the
words to me.
I'm cute.
Mm-hmm. He's on the phone.
Am I cute?
Cause that's
where
my debit card at.
I'm so drunk. Where's your? You lost your debit card?
It's in the phone.
I just
hate
that phone. I
just
showed you.
Let me call her phone, y'all.
I
went to Sugar Factory, but we stopped and said this. Has artwork. I don't know what to call it because I'm drunk. Okay, but it's pretty. Look.
Yeah. Just. Appreciating life, you know. I've been listening to birds cry. I've been viewing from a bird's eye. That's why I always keep my third eye open. I'm focused. If it's real, you know it's gonna come back. This that season, but there's no comeback. If you let go, then please don't run back. Cause if it ain't love, then we don't want that. Yeah. That I got bigger fish at the fry. Like, who gon' take care of my family when I die? So they can't say I failed with knowing they never tried. Let's put our ego to side and tuck an eye in the pride. We force our past to collide, now we traveling worldwide. Some people think I'm fake, cause I ain't never reply. But that well is run dry, the people I used to confide in. Thought they was riding, but it was feelings they was hiding. You tried it, now I'm thinking wild, cause I thought that you was silent. Could've been making money, but you steady making problems. Could've been here with us, yeah, but now you in them comments. You was wild.
She better pick it up, girl. We get ready to go have brunch because this is our last, not even our full day. We gotta check out. We gotta check out and we gotta have brunch. I wanna go to Mac and get some of this brow pencil that my baby mother had because it worked good, honey. So, yeah. Looking cute. Not sure if I'm wearing this to the airport or not because I do have another outfit that I can put on this in my sister's purse.
Boob
bigger
than the other?
Let me
this
see.
One looks like...
No, everybody got one boob bigger than the other.
But it's not, no.
Oh,
okay.
Just hard to nibble a little bit.
You looking like
that's
your sister.
Good. And Kendall looking cuter than ever. Tisha is ready for the airport. Look.
Yes.
She don't have to do much.
Yes.
She's still look cute, but she got that booty, girl. Look. Booty be rocking everywhere. She all she gotta do is walk. Let me see your walk. Walk that thing be walking and talking and jiggling and wiggling. That thing talk when it walk.
I missed
that. But yeah, we about to get up out of here in a little while. We gotta be checked out in another 20 minutes. Sade is in the bathroom getting dressed. So yeah. So how much y'all been getting?
Dibble and dabble a little bit more, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Alright, so. Conscious. Woo! When I kiss you, I get a spark. Your body a work of art. Horny thoughts after dark. Used to stay up late to just talk. We was moving fast, trying not to get caught. Damn, your skin so soft. Let me open up your heart. Cause life too short till death do its part. Knew it from the start, you be the one I'm pushing carts with. In the supermarket, you know I love to start. Took you to my crib, eating ackee and some sawfish. Breakfast in the morning, making waffles and some sausage. Girl, you blow my mind like a Nintendo game cartridge. And when I'm not around, yeah, I think about you often. Sometimes I need my space, cause I don't like the force. Took you on vacation, had you swimming with the dolphins. Living in a barrel, now we got our own apartment. Used to be scared that some probably walking like art. Planting flowers in your garden. I know y'all told you one day we'll be ballin'. Yeah, other girls, they be swarming. I'm just trying to make sure that you all in. So tell me if you want it. Yeah, tell me if you want this. Yeah, tell me if you.
Oh, y'all, hold on for a minute. Okay, we done left Bacon Bitch. And we're looking at souvenirs. We came to this other, got Ubered to this other spot. And it has like souvenirs. I'm gonna try to see what they got. Hold on. Got these little shot glasses. Hawaii 420. This is like a broke down hotel. Oh, but this is cute. Oh my goodness, you guys. Should I get this, y'all? It's a shot glass. This is crazy. Oh my God. I can't get nothing too big because I can't fit anything into my suitcase. And I would have to carry it in my pocketbook. Amaya would love this. Look, look, Kendall. Amaya would love this. It's like a, I don't have nowhere to put it, but it's cute.
It is cute.
And it's glass. I'm scared it's gonna break if I put it in something, trying to squeeze it in or something. Oh, they got slides. I do want some slides though. Cause I think I'm gonna change it to the outfit that's in the thing. These slides are only like $12.99, and it says in Miami, size 11. That's what I need. Well, this don't look like no damn 11, y'all. Oh, girl, this is ain't no damn 11. Look how my feet is about to be hanging off of it. Let me see a bigger size. No way this is 11. It says 11. Yeah, it says 11, but that don't look like no damn 11. I think you put the wrong size on here. I'm gonna see how. Yeah, this look more like 11. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna get these. Yeah, I'm gonna get these. Hey, should I get these or the other ones? Do you like this print or this print? I mean, or this print. No, I mean, this print or this print. This print. Or this print. $12.99, that's it. That I got on? Okay, I'm gonna get that one. Hey y'all, I did not get those shoes because you gotta go to the Crocs store, but them shoes, they was two different sizes, but they said it was the same size. And then I tried on some other ones and they were too big across the parking side to put in. So I decided against it. We're in the Crocs store now.
So, you know, most of the shoes are
going to
be buy one, get one 25% off.
Ooh.
And their clearance is buy two and they get the third one free.
Oh, okay. Thank you. They got sales in here, honey. I'm tired, y'all. I can't wait to get on this flight because I'm tired. We've been working it out. Been having a ball since we've been here. This would have been a good time to take a nap at the hotel if we were still in the room. We'll see what else they got. Times over here. We can't find